Everglades, buddy. We're in Everglades here. A 3-hour tour, a 3-hour tour.
Boom!
The weather started getting rough. The tiny ship was tossed. If not for the courage of the fearless crew, the metal would be lost. The metal would be lost. The ship set ground on the shore one day on a charted desert isle with Gilligan, the skipper to the millionaire and his wife. The movie star, the professor and Mary Ann, he ran Gilligan's
eye. Alligator's coming up.
Is it? We're in the Everglades.
Me neither.
We are out here in the middle of nowhere.